Hello and welcome to the course Design and Analysis of Algorithms. In today's lecture, we will discuss bin packing approximation algorithm. Many optimization problems exist for which there is no known polynomial time algorithm for its solution. Approximation algorithms allow for getting a solution close to the optimal solution of an optimized problem in polynomial time. So we settle for solutions that are close to optimal. What is close? It's not more than a constant factor larger than the optimal solution. For example, for some problems, we can say they should not be worse than twice the optimal. An algorithm is an alpha approximation algorithm of an optimization problem if the algorithm runs in polynomial time. The algorithm always produces a solution that is within a factor of alpha of the optimal solution. For a given problem instance, I, the approximation ratio is the ratio of time taken by the approximation algorithm divided by the time taken of the optimal algorithm. What is a bin packing problem? Given n items with sizes s1 to sn such that the size of each item is less than 1, pack them into the fewest number of unit capacity bins. For example, we have 9 items with different sizes. The optimal packing for these 9 items is 4 bins, but there does not exist an algorithm that can come up with an optimal solution to the bin packing problem in polynomial time. An approximation algorithm we can try is the next fit algorithm, which checks to see if the current item fits in the current bin. If so, then place it there, otherwise start a new bin. Let's apply the next fit algorithm to the items given of various sizes. The first item is of size half, which will be fit into the first bin. Now there is no more space in the first bin for the second item of 0.7. So we will start with a new bin and place 0.7 in the new bin. Since there is no space in the second bin for 0.5, we'll start with a new bin again and place 0.5 in that bin. Since we have space in the third bin for 0.2, so we'll not create a new bin, but we will add 0.2 to the third bin. Similarly, 0.4 will go to the new bin. 0.2 item again will go to the fourth bin. The seventh item of size 0.5 will go to the fifth bin, followed by item of size 0.1. Then the last item of size 0.6 will be placed in the sixth bin. So we require a total of 6 bins if we apply next fit algorithm to this problem. Remember, the optimal solution was 4 bins. It's not an optimal solution, but with some performance ratio guarantee for a given problem instance, it solves the problem. There is a theorem that states that let m be the optimal number of bins required to pack a list of I items. Next fit will use at most 2 times m bins. There exist sequences such that next bit uses 2m minus 2 bins. So the approximation ratio in next bit is 2. Another approximation algorithm we can use is first fit algorithm, which scans the bins in order and place the new item in the first bin that is large enough to hold the item. A new bin is created only when an item does not fit in the previous bins. So let's apply first fit algorithm to the items given of various sizes. The first item will go to the first bin. Since the second item is larger than the empty space in the first bin, it will go to the second bin. The third item will go to the first bin since there is a space of 0.5 in the first bin. Item 4 of size 0.2 will go to the second bin since there is a space of 0.3 in that bin. Now, for item 5 of size 0.4, there is no space in the first two bins, so it will go to the third bin. The sixth item of size 0.2 will also go in the third bin. The seventh item of size 0.5 will go into the fourth bin. The eighth item of size 0.5 will go to the second bin since we are looking from the first bin. First bin is totally full, so there is a space of 0.1 in the second bin, so we can place the 0.1 in the second bin. And 0.6 size item, which is the last item, will go into the fifth bin since there is no space in the first four bins for this item. So in this problem, if we apply the first fit algorithm, we require 5 bins. It is better than the next fit algorithm, but still it is not the optimal solution. There is a theorem that states that let m be the optimal number of bins required to pack a list of I items. First fit will never use more than 1.7 m bins. There exist sequences such that first fit uses 1.67 m bins. So the approximation ratio using first fit is 1.7. Another approximation algorithm we can use is the best fit algorithm. New items placed in a bin where it fits the tightest. If there are two spaces of different sizes, we insert the item where the empty space is lower. If it does not fit in any bin, then start a new bin. Let's apply best fit algorithm to the items given of various sizes. The first item of size 0.5 will go into the first bin. The second item of size 0.7 will go to the second bin. Since there is space available in the first bin, the third item of 0.5 size will go into the first bin. The fourth item of size 0.2 will go to the second bin. The fifth item of size 0.4 will go to the third bin. The sixth item of size 0.2 will go to the third bin. Since there is no space available in the first three bins for item 7 of size 0.5, a new bin will be created. For the eighth item of size 0.1, there is space available in bin 2, 3, and 4, but the tightest spot available is in bin 2, so we insert the eighth item in the second bin. There is no space left in the first four bins for the last item of size 0.6, so we insert this item into a new bin, which is the fifth bin. So a total of 5 bins are required using best-fit algorithm. For this problem instance, the result is same as the first fit, but generally best fit is better than first fit algorithm. This can be implemented in n log n time by using a balanced binary tree storing bins ordered by remaining capacity. Until now, we have seen online algorithms where we are not aware of the next item size. Major problem with all online algorithm is that it is hard to pack large items, especially when they occur late in the input. In offline algorithms, where we know the sizes of all items in advance, a natural solution is to first sort the item by size from largest to smallest and then apply the following heuristic: first fit decreasing, best fit decreasing. For the given a problem, we apply first fit decreasing. So we have sorted out all the items based on their sizes in descending order. The first item will go into the first bin. Since there is no space for the second item in the first bin, it will go into the second bin. The third item will go to the third bin. The fourth item of size 0.5 has a space available in the third bin, so it will be placed in the third bin. The fifth item of size 0.5 will be placed in the fourth bin. The sixth item of size 0.4 has space available in the second bin, so we will place 0.4 in the second bin. For the seventh item of size 0.2, there is space available in the first bin, so we will place 0.2 in the first bin. For the eighth item of size 0.2, it has space available in the fourth bin, so we will place that item in the fourth bin. The last item of size 0.1 has space available in the first bin, so we will place the item of size 0.1 in the first bin. So we require a total of 4 bins. Although for this problem instance, the solution is optimal, but generally the approximation ratio using first fit decreasing is 1.2. It has a really long proof, which is not the scope of this course. I hope you have enjoyed today's lecture on bin packing approximation algorithm. Thank you and have a nice day.